Fortnite may have re-released OG skins in the past, but we don't think this is the biggest mistake they've ever made. Today, we found three game-breaking glitches, and you want to stick around because the last one is so dumb, it's pretty much free wins. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, or else none of these glitches are gonna work for you, and of course, use code X2Twins in the item shop. Alright, so the goal today is to expose Fortnite's biggest mistakes. We need two things for the first mistake. That is a shield bubble followed by a porta bunker. Once we have those, we are going to make children sad. Here is the first item. What we need now is a cheeky little shield bubble. Alright, come on, give me a bubble.
Okay, wait, so what do we need? A shield bubble?
We just need the bubble. Okay. Oh, a bubble! We're gonna go set this up. Jesse, do you know how to set this up?
Not at all, but give me.
Okay, I'm giving you all of the equipment needed. You have two tries, I believe, if you have two thingies.
I have two of everything.
Okay, yeah,
hopefully
yeah.
Hopefully I don't mess this up.
Wait,
so I think I shield bubble. I then bunker. I then launch pad.
Nope.
Oh, I then, or is that it?
I can test it.
Launch pad again.
I can test it, just let me know. I am willing to put my body on the line for me.
Well, I've got the bunker in. Oh no, can I get those launches? I might have messed up.
Have a launch.
Try.
Try it?
See what happens. I don't know if this will work.
All right, I'm putting my body on the line for meme strats. Supposedly you go up and you die to, nope.
Now I think, if the shield bubble is gone, I can throw a launch pad?
You have to do it with the-
Wait. Got it.
Okay, I'm gonna break this one.
I think that's it.
All right.
Wait, I'm like standing on it.
So the mistake's in play. So now supposedly, well, if I go up there, I'm just gonna die to fall damage, but let's go get some real players for this.
Well, I wanna test. I gotta make sure it works.
You wanna test?
I mean,
fine, go.
Gotta be sure.
You just hit the noggin?
Yep.
Fall down. Let me double check.
Yeah, maybe double check. Wait, someone's coming!
Ah.
Look out!
They're gonna hit it? Imagine they die to it. No, he just flew.
Wait. Did he go?
They're going up.
Here we go. Well, we did something. Just messing it up. What? No, let him go up.
Oh. I don't know.
Now, I go up, he chases, and he does the full damage. Yeah.
Oh, imagine.
And
he does it!
It works!
It's a random dude, bro.
So I think the other guy's...
Another guy's going up.
Another one! Oh my god.
No.
Wait, why doesn't it work on this
it's
guy?
Because they're missing it.
So we know it works. I think they're just missing, like, the glide.
Uh-oh. He's going up again, is he? Ah! You're good!
I didn't know that! Okay, let's get this res off. We still have Storm.
Good.
I have 6 kills.
You're good.
Oh, someone's coming.
Oh my god.
Let him.
Yes.
Here. Oh.
He missed. No.
We're just farming kills, bro. Let this guy go up too.
We're not even doing anything. Wait, I'm going up.
Bait him up.
I'm going up. Oh. Yep. Come on, Mr. Trooper.
Just glide to Storm.
Just a nice, simple rotate. They have to.
Oh yeah.
I think he did it wrong.
And down he comes. Next!
His teammate!
Next! And... No, that guy lived.
No.
Yeah, I see him.
Maybe he'll go again.
Maybe he will go again.
Maybe he won't see me.
Hello.
With a bright yellow skin. Okay.
I shockied him away. Let's just actually kill this guy for real, maybe.
Yeah,
No, wait. He might be dumb enough. I don't know.
Maybe he's gonna chase us?
He might be stupid. Let's see if he's dumb.
There's no way he just goes up again.
He might go.
There's literally no.
He's still
there's. There's. Oh!
Wait.
I memed myself, Jordan.
It's fine. It's just only gonna bring more customers. Ooh! What do we call this?
Broken? There's a shield bubble there if you need.
Move, fatty!
The bubble! Press.
Oh. Okay, this is good.
Yeah, they're gonna push. This is perfect.
Yeah, they're gonna be like, launch! Come on.
Dude, I have 7 kills.
Look at this zone, by the way. There's gonna be people coming to hit this, I think.
Yeah, storm the hill, I might let them knock me.
Yeah, do it.
They've just mined some mats and zero builds. Yep. They haven't hit me once. I'm just mining this cable. Yep, just getting my mats up. Why are they not shooting me? What are they doing?
They're shooting someone.
Hey, look at me! They're about to rotate to Storm. There's no way.
Oh, there's no way.
They're about to go to Storm.
Up you go.
Yep.
And
first customer.
Down you come.
No, he bugged. Second's going up though.
Second? Oh, he fully bugged. He's going to retry though, because why has that not worked?
Go again. Go again. I'm literally next to him.
Hold on.
Just go again, Laura.
He's going down. No. He
dogged him.
Maybe I can shock him back and he'll take
yeah,
it.
Yeah, yeah, let's do it.
No. Backwards, Jesse. I was trying.
I got it. Oh!
Okay.
All right, let's go.
Oh, there's two bubbles! Take him out.
Go, kill this guy.
We need this!
Get them to a bubble.
Come on. Please have another one. Oh, you ding-dong.
Ooh, the quickie!
Okay, so game one, we legitimately just sat there and won the game. That's genuinely what we did. Game two, we actually have to do some clicking! Pretty much, it involves us buying the dub shotgun. And I think you can figure out the rest.
Oh, there's someone here. What the hell?
Bro, I was just chilling.
Yeah? You want a bloom battle, mate?
Thunder pump! Wait, he's in the bin. You're kidding. What the? One dead?
Boys in here. Seen him.
Yeah, like you're gonna do something. Oh no! It's backfired.
Okay, we're good. I had the dub to save me.
Okay, so there's two kids over there, but I think first things first, we need to test the meme.
Ah!
Yeah, right.
Oh my.
Don't you have a dub?
No.
You didn't buy one?
No.
Jesse, what are you doing?
Why do we need two?
So you can shoot them as well.
Oh my God.
Okay, so pretty much, Jesse just needs to act horrible at the game. He needs to die on top of the balloon, and they've got to push us. And then I'm just going to stand here acting like I'm AFK, and then I'll dub them off. Some more free kills for the boys.
Bang, bang, bippity bop.
They're coming.
They have a sniper, I know they do.
They're coming. He's about to shoot it.
Standing still, I'm gonna duck it.
They missed.
Nice.
Okay, I'll come rest. Come here.
Wait.
This should get them to push.
Should.
Up you come, boys. We've got a present.
I'm gonna act all clueless and look the other way.
Same.
To get them to land on us.
Hello. Hope you're having a really good day.
Don't land on me. That would be horrible.
See ya. GG, boys.
Oh.
Bro,
my God.
It's the ultimate bait.
Go again. Get the other boys.
Yeah, Jesse, die. They're right there.
Come on. Working on it.
I can't believe how good this is. You can literally shoot them while they're gliding, and then it just stops their glide.
Gliding. Oh, yes.
Got it.
Goodbye. Wait, I need to get back on the blue.
Got it.
Oh, I got it.
I'm dead.
No,
I'm good. I killed them both, I think.
Yeah, you did.
Where did they come from?
I guess risky? I didn't even see them.
Well, I'm currently 4 bullets with the dub and 4 kills.
I just got sniped at from where? Okay. Keith, I don't know where you are, but yeah.
Yes.
Oh, come. Dip. Oh, it's all you.
There's definitely people coming. Up we come. Oh, here we go. Someone's gliding.
Yep.
Yeah, this is good. Oh, yep. Here's the first customer. I'm not holding a dub.
Oh my God. This guy in Tilted is getting beamed. Don't land on us.
Hello, Mr. Bear. Goodbye, Mr. Bear. Hello, Mr. Bear number two. Goodbye, Mr. Bear number two. Who's next?
This is so
dead.
Broken.
Wait, where's the other one go? He lived.
Oh my God, he might have had the grapple. We need
I see him
off.
I'm thunder pumping. We can't let anyone know what happened.
Oh my God, he beams me.
Oh, it's all right here.
Can you get him?
Yeah. Come on, you good thing. Come up here.
Here, I'll make him follow. Is he? Maybe you can shoot me? Oh, ow. Gee. Okay.
I don't know how I'm gonna do this.
He's gonna come.
He's gonna go out to storm.
No. Okay,
I have an idea.
While he's going up, you need to shoot him midair.
I missed.
Are you dead? What?
There's a guy right here.
That's a teammate.
I can shoot him off, maybe. Wait. I can do this.
Catch him. I know. Maybe get my car first.
I can do this.
Oh, God. Can you?
Where is he? I can still do it.
John, I this?
Don't know if this is gonna work.
No, I'm gonna kill him with 4 damage. Just you wait.
Oh.
Yep.
How are we today? Enjoy!
Oh, no.
Oh.
So quick.
What?
Because he had an impulse. Bye-bye! Bye-bye!
How are they living?
What?
Okay, so far 2 memes, literally working perfectly. The third one, I don't actually know if this is a thing, but I've had an idea in my brain to park an octane on the side of a balloon. Jesse gets knocked on top of the balloon. I drive octane up and ram them off.
It could work.
Step one, octane.
Ooh, never mind.
Well, step 2, llama. I'll take it. Okay, so let's see if this is even possible. I need to jump
Boost this puppy. Oh, hold on, we didn't have enough boost. Hold up, a little bit rusty. And then just put it right there.
Jesse, mate.
No
where
way.
A go? Where a go?
Oh. Okay, yeah, where a go? Get him on.
I feel like people will be so
this is so stupid.
About a Rocket League car.
No, they won't see it. I'm going to park it on this side.
Okay.
I'm going to park it. Bro, I'm literally just defying gravity. Go get him. Oh, this is so stupid.
Oh, yep. Bang, bang. Pew, 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 pew. Bang, bang, bang. That might have the worst aim I've ever seen.
Try and die on top of the balloon. Die on top of the balloon.
Okay.
That's all you have to do, Jesse. I will do the rest.
He's coming. Are you ready?
I'm going to go down. I'm ready. I'm going to go down a little so that they don't see me.
Oh my god, you're on it?
Yes.
I'm going to let them knock me up here.
Yep. I'm going down so they don't see me.
I'm going to let them knock me.
They don't see me.
Fake shooting. Oh my god, people on the balloon.
Two?
Yep, two. On my body.
Hello, boys!
Get up!
Get the f*** off my balloon!
What's stayed up?
I got one. Wait, he thinks he's safe? The big Jordan is coming up. Is he here?
Wait, he's on my body.
I just went back up.
There's no way this works.
Where is he? I'm air rolling down. I'll finish the job. Wait.
He's going up. Can you?
Wait, I can. Did he stay on the balloon? Or does he come down? He came down. I know you're in there.
Oh.
All right, I got to take you out so Jesse and I can go.
He's going back up.
I can time this.
Good luck.
I don't need good luck.
Good luck. Go.
He's not here.
Huh? He's coming up. Block it.
I'm gonna hit him out of.
Bang!
I'm the best meme shredder to exist. Oh, you boys want to go on the balloon too?
How is this working?
Come on. Come up here.
What is this?
Come on.
There's no way they can.
If this works again, I'm done. This is the greatest meme shredder of all time. Come on. Yep.
Oh my god.
Yep.
Not like this.
I go down now.
Not like
now
this.
Now hide. Jordan bit me in the ass.
Jordan.
It bit me in the ass. Can I just say, I've just like thought of that and created probably the greatest meme strat of all time.
Oh, hold on. It's a savior. Yeah.
I need that car. I need it.
Oh, actually, I just remembered. If no one took anything.
Oh, yeah. I don't have to do this without you, Jesse, mate. You know what? I can do another meme strat.
Oh, slide tackle.
Oh, he's going to try and do it to me. And you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to jump over him.
Okay.
Jesse, my brain.
Oh, my God. What is video, happening?
My brain is expanding to places no one's ever been. What?
But make sure you get it.
Got it. Someone's coming up. Watch the kill feed.
Yeah, no.
Wait.
But you're right.
Surely they loot you.
Let's find them in the spectate.
Wait, this guy's gonna go over. Yes.
Okay.
Watch. Watch this guy called Boltman. No, they broke it. All right, well, honestly, I think that is, like, literally one of the greatest games of Fortnite we've ever played.
This is one of, like, the craziest videos, bro. Everything is just working.
All right, well, we hope you boys enjoyed that. Please subscribe. That was just an absolute banger.